Hey guys, it's me, Gary Lee Stanley, your sales guy. How are you doing today? Today we're going to talk about our favorite subject, which is sales. All right, so let's go ahead and dive right on into it. Here we go. What is our cool topic for today? It's called selling and having a good business card. Okay, selling and having a good business card. What in the world has that got to do with selling? Well, I'm just going to have to say something. I've been in sales since the 80s, and I've seen the good, the bad, the ugly, and the warts and all. And what we talk about on this platform, because we're real salespeople, are things that we have to deal with on a daily basis. And one of the things I have to mention to you is marketing is always with us. We're always telling people about who we are. We're showing people what we do. And then sometimes you just gotta have a business card. Look like mom was trying to call me. I'll call you back. But seriously, reality, guys, if you're a salesperson, you have people that you come in contact with on a daily basis, unless you're selling over the phone or it's just a person who stays maybe in a retail environment. You get people come to you and you have your little business card, or you go out to them and you have your business card. You may be the person that people will do business with. And let me tell you why. Because you got a card, and that card has got something to say, and it's also going to give some information that the customer needs. Now, you're saying, man, I don't need to buy no business cards. Well, that's old school. Well, all I can tell you is this trade is still working. People are out there and they're talking to people in their, what they call a sphere of influence. A sphere of influence basically are the people that are in your realm, the people that you talk to on a daily basis. Now, these cards are backwards. That's because I'm shooting backwards, but they're pretty interesting. On the very first one that I have, like I said, I work for a company called Exit Real Estate Gallery. And on the side of my cars, I've got magnets also that look just like this with a guy like me who's thumbs up and smiling. Now, I'm out there and I'm about talking to people, but I also want to make sure that people know what kind of business and the things that I do. And my website, which is yourrealestatesalesguy.com, will take you directly to Exit. And then you can actually look at all the homes that are for sale, that are in foreclosure, rental properties, all up here in the Northeast Florida area. And my simple job is to help you, hopefully, if you get in touch with me and there's a house you want to look at, or maybe you want to sell a house, I'm going to tell you what, baby, we do it all. We take good care of our customers. And the way you do that is you have extra good customer service. What I do is after I go and talk to somebody, I may leave them a business card. I'll pick up their email address, and then what I'll do, or get their telephone number. And see, you carry yourself around a little tablet or a plate, or should I say a piece of paper with names and telephone numbers, and you say you're out there redoing your research, you're out there meeting people and so forth, and when you get a chance to give them your business card, talk to them, say, listen, this is really, really important. Don't lose this. Now, I've got one that's set up that you can do that's electronic. But a lot of times my friends and customers, they want to have a card that they can use so that way they can actually sell better and they can do their job. And the key to success in this regard, guys, is if you are a salesperson and you're trying to make money, honey, I'm going to tell you what, you got to do it smartly. And having a card that works for you, it's really important, guys. Like I said, I'll take a picture of my business card. I'll send a customer a text. Or I'll do a live video for about 25 seconds on my text and show them my business card, tell them who I am. I'll do that. And you also, your business card is like a flyer. if you are out knocking on doors, okay, not everybody wants to get all hot and sweaty, but if you can carry some cards, some business cards, and you can put those neatly in a place where the customer may or may not find it, but it gives you a place, you got to spend some time quality, you know, nurturing business and by making business, by putting stuff. It's like door hangers. People like door hangers. I like door hangers because you can put your name and your information just like this. This is a business card. A door hanger is also a business card that you can actually use. And I'm working on that process now. But the key to success is you've got to get some information out to you. You see this one right here. It says it's got like a $100 bill on it. And what it says is Family First Life. That's the company that I represent. And it says my name, Gary Lee Stanley. And then it says mortgage protection and final expense specialist. You better believe it. I sure am. And we take care of everybody. There is no such thing as color, creed. We take care of people who are sick, who are healthy. We take care of all of our customers 100%. And then on the back of my card, like I said, guys, I'm marketing. And it says on here, it says Family First Life. When death comes, how will you leave your loved ones? Okay. I said, Family First Life. When death comes, how will you leave your loved ones? And then I wrote down there, before death calls. Okay. Call 904-662-8933. That's my telephone number. And it says, this ain't no joke. So what I've done is I've created a piece of art. A lot of times people create cards that are kind of boring. They look like everybody else's. But see, I took the extra time and I did the creation of my own card. That's really important, guys. Put your input to it. People are going to be seeing these things. Same thing. If you're putting a door flyer or a door hanger, you want to make sure that it's got a great slick picture on it, got some good information for the customer. And then if you're out, this is what I would do is you've had those flyers set up and your friends have put them out there, your kids, my son, he used to put flyers out for me. Then I'd go back and knock on them doors and see the flyer looks just like this. And I'll say, did you get the flyer? And if it's a couple of days later, you know, they'll say, yeah. And then I'll say, well, I'm just coming back out here to see you. My name is Gary Lee Stanley. And I know that you're looking for this particular product. Let me ask you a question. You don't know if they are interested or not, but you knock on the door anyway. Everybody's dying. So I sell life insurance. And I just let them know, hey, I just want to make sure you got that information. And the way we put it was on that door hanger. Do you have that door hanger? And if they have it, they may have looked at that thing. And see, then you start talking about, well, this is what we do, the same thing. You show them the breakdown on that little card, and you say, well, this is what we do. If you've been thinking about it, most of our customers, they own a mortgage, and they don't want to leave all the good stuff to the bank. So what we do is we walk you through the process, get you affordable insurance, and then that way you can go ahead and cover your mortgage. You can cover, you know, transition time. You can transition time, that time that you really need to, when someone passes away, to be able to kind of take care of and clean the house up, make sure everything's paid for. If you have to replace any upgrades or update, you got transition taxes. And so by having somebody like me, the guy who helped you with a business card that talks about me, and you can use your business card as a prop, gives you something to talk about. But my name is Gary Lee Stanley, guys. I go on a tangent sometimes, and I talk about things because I'm a real salesperson. I'm telling you what, it's a rough business. It's a great business, but I love everything about it, the good, the bad, the ugly, and the warts and all. So do me a favor. Go ahead and give me a thumbs up. Share my videos. Subscribe, please. Okay? And tell people about us. I've got literally hundreds and hundreds of sales videos that talk about everything there is to know about selling. And today, we're talking about business cards. You see that business card right there? That's worth $1 million right there. That is worth $1 million because you could be the next person who talks to an individual about whatever it is, And you could be the next person that they do business with. You always want to go ahead when you leave. If you can't get nothing right then and there, you give them a good old business card. And then you also make sure if it's in a fast situation, you get back with them. So did you want me to come back out here on Thursday or Friday at between 6 and 1? Which one works better for you? By using a card, you can keep that at bay. They're looking at that card thinking, when this person's about ready to leave. And you know, it's kind of funny. If you'll hold that card in your hand and not give it to them, and you talk to them and you share with them and everything, and put it in your other hand, but have it break. And then what it is they're thinking that in their mind, they're going to get a business card and they can call it a day. But see, you may have a lot of information that you need to share. So by using the tool of a card or even a flyer that's got some information about what you're selling, it's something that you can hand to the customer and you can look them in the eye and you can see how they're reacting. Remember, guys, when we're out selling, we have products. Like I said, I sell real estate too, man. And I'm going to tell you what. People are wanting to buy houses. They're wanting to meet nice people. But see, the way you market yourself is it's really in a positive way. Use your business card. You be creative. Make something that's unique, something that's catchy. It's just like your nickname. You know, on my website, it's yourrealestatesalesguy.com. That's my whole sphere. And all the stuff that I do, it talks about, you know, all the properties that are available. If you're hard on the ones you like, you can go ahead and set an appointment with me, and we'll go out there and look. So if you're looking to sell your house, I do the same thing. I help people. And I'm also a notarer. And I also have a dibble and dabble in making nice kitchens look beautiful. I sell all the equipment, the refrigerators, the stoves, the microwaves. I sell all the different products that's got to do with your kitchen cabinets. And I mean, I've got it all, the granite, I do a lot of different things. So what I'm sharing with you is you might need a couple of a business card. I actually have 4 business cards, but I only had 2 right in my personal pocket. And the one that I've been doing a lot of business on lately is the insurance. People love life insurance. People want help, and that's what I do. And I help people buy and sell their house. I'm working with some customers now. And you got to have multiple ways to make income. My name is Gary Lee Stanley. This video may seem a little bit choppy. We went in a couple of different directions and so forth. But my whole goal is that when you are a salesperson, you need to have those things that you can use. I also use, don't get me wrong, pieces of paper that have been in a nice plastic sheet or a nice plastic binder so you can have something physical to show the customer. Remember, you're playing your cards. Sometimes if you have 2 or 3 cards in your hands of the same one, again, they're watching your hands. They're watching you. So just remember, your card is your business. It is your, like, say, hey, how are you doing today? Well, hey, this is what I do. Well, what do you do? It gives you an opportunity when you're talking to people. Say, hey, look, here's my business card. I know you don't need nothing right now, but keep me in mind. And they'll say, well, what is it? Oh, I help people purchase, you know, a nice piece of property or sell a property, and I help them save a lot of money. And on top of that, what I do is I do mortgage protection. So if something goes wrong, and I work for myself with this company right here, so if you're wanting to go ahead and make sure that you have mortgage protection on your home, my simple job is not only to help you purchase that home, but also to make sure that if in transition, if you have any issues, whoever your significant other doesn't have to suffer and move out of that beautiful home that you've worked so hard for. Does that make sense? You gotta talk serious to people. I have a lot of fun. Your business card. You know, like I said, I get a chance. See, now they've got technology. I love it. With Exit Real Estate Gallery, that's the company I sell real estate for. Exit Real Estate Gallery, awesome company. And then I work with FFL, which I sell the life insurance and stuff. And I work with all these carriers and stuff. I work with a bunch. So what my job today was just to and give you some input about why it's so important that you have a good business card. And remember, you can take a picture of this, blow it on. You can add this to the bottom of something that you've written up and you want to stick on the door. So remember, you can have fun and do your job and you can, and just, I don't know. I just think that if you've got more than one way to skin a cat, I don't like that phrase, but you know what I mean. It's nice to be able to have different tools in your toolbox, your selling toolbox, to help you close more sales. And your business card, believe it or not, it's an opener and it's a closer. And you've got to make it seem so important. Like I said, get yourself some really nice business cards. Be creative, okay? Just do yourself a favor. Now look at that. It looks like money. It's got some beautiful color on it. It's got some little vignettes of pictures of all different color creeds. And remember, when you do a business card, you don't want to offend anybody, but you do want something that's got nice feel to the touch of it. Okay, I went and invested and spent extra money on this because these are layered. So when you rub your finger across it, it feels pretty good. The same thing with the money. Everything is slick and it's just a different type and you can create it. And on the back, it's a flat card. It's just a regular old card. So remember, guys, save your money, get online and do your research. Go ahead and make some awesome business cards. Turn those business cards into flyers so that way you can put them on people's doors and hang them and make door hangers with the same cards with the same information. And that's a good way to make money. My name is Gary Lee Stanley. We just had a wonderful conversation about business cards, how to use business cards. And I hope you enjoyed the video. Give me a thumbs up and please subscribe. My name is Gary Lee Stanley. I am your sales guy. All right. Okay.